Well, first of all, the availability of infrastructure for everyone, whether in rural or indigenous villages, availability of content, local and relevant content for minorities, whether it's women or indigenous people or people with disabilities. It's important that internet remains affordable, ubiquitous, and accessible to all, and that it can bring knowledge and opportunities for development to all, not only to the urban areas.